Leslie Howard from Belly Dancers for Charity, and this is our fundraiser for the Tutu Project with our show called Pink. Tutu Project raises funds for women and their families that are going through breast cancer and for things that are not covered by the insurance, like transportation to and from appointments or daycare, things like that. There's many things that insurance does not cover when you have cancer and you're going through your treatments. This is taking place at Burger Bar 57, 600 Fifth Avenue in Pelham. Proceeds go to the Carey Foundation, which is the tutuproject.com. You can look them up online. They're a fabulous love story of Bob and Linda Carey. Linda has breast cancer. Bob felt very helpless while she went through treatments. She still undergoes monthly treatments for chemo. And so he started taking, he's a photographer, started taking pictures of himself in wearing nothing but a pink tutu, which he would give to Linda to help her cheer up and get through her treatments. And she started sharing the pictures with other patients, and it evolved into this wonderful book called Ballerina, which is now available for purchase. And all the proceeds go to their foundation, which helps breast cancer survivors and their families.
Thank you so much for everything, for having us here.